Again, he tries to run out with the ball, he has the ball taken off of him, he's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.